fire equipped rotary vehicle and ever running 92nd ET here at Bowling Green for LS Fest. It could be interesting to see. It's a twin turbo LS, makes way more power than anybody else in the category.